Good morning, everybody. I have a question to ask all these women. All these women, they will be in their husband's house. They will be looking tattered. They won't look beautiful while they are in their husband's house. But the very moment their husband divorced them, they will come turn to hot cake. They will come turn to gala where they're very expensive. You don't check them out. You go see a very dirty woman when she did for her husband's house. They carry her for 1 year. But the very moment the man tell her, say, it's over, you will begin to see her dressing sexy and looking good. I don't understand. Oh, you think say husband house, now where they train pig or they train mad people. Okay, it's when you left your husband house that you realize your mistake, Abby. Okay, you thought that husband house, your thinking was that husband house is where you come and dirty everywhere and look dirty. No, as you leave the husband house, you could have been looking dirty for all those men now. Whether you think if any of them will approach you or call you. Like, I don't understand. You will be in your husband's house. You cannot coordinate yourself. You cannot package. You will be looking dirty. You keep the man's house very dirty. You won't bath. You won't wash your clothes. You won't do anything reasonable. But the very moment the man kicks you out of the house, you will begin to look frumpy. Excuse me. Like, all those packages that you begin to... Are you putting on those packages for him to still call you back? Oh, so you were interested in staying in the house and you refused to do the major thing, Abby? No, as you leave the house, you could have lived yourself dirty. You could have still been living your normal dirty life. Whether you think all those your small, small boys that start fucking you after leaving your husband's house will even approach you. Shame on you if you are in your husband's house. Dress sexy, oh, look neat, look beautiful. Not after when your husband kick you out of the house, you realize that you need to go and package for all those small, small dirty boys to carry you walk around the village. Tap, not on my phone also.